Dozens of people took their trucks and cars down to a caravan to support farmers in India. The rally started in West Sacramento in the River City High School area and traveled to the state capitol. Farmers in India have been protesting for more than 3 months. They're against moves by the Indian government deregulating wholesale trading.